solving using table of sign. This is the anatomy of a table of sign for a linear expression. So here is column containing algebraic expression x minus 5. So here columns containing the signs of the algebraic expression at different interval. X minus 5 is equal to 0 at x equal to positive 5. So the algebraic expression from negative infinity to 5 and 5 to infinity. And when you substitute any value from negative infinity to 5, for example 4, into this interval, you will get negative value. So here negative sign. And if you substitute the value from 5 to positive infinity, for example here 6, into this interval x minus 5, 6 minus 5, you get positive value. So here is positive sign. Here column separated by zeros of the expression. I will explain further in example 10. Solving using table of sign, it is necessary that the inequality is written in standard form, where the algebraic expression is compared against 0. Example, ax plus b greater than 0. Steps to solving using table of sign. Write inequality in standard form. Second, determine zeros of the algebraic expression. Construct table of sign. Take intervals with relevant signs as solution. Include zeros of the expression in the solution as required. Example 10, solve the inequality 2x plus 7 less than equal to x minus 1 using table of signs. So first step to solve this inequality using table of signs, you need to convert this inequality to standard form. So how to convert it to standard form? 2x minus x, you will get x. 7 plus 1 equal to f. So in standard form, x plus f less than equal to 0. X plus f is equal to 0 at x equal to negative f. X plus f equal to 0. So x equal to negative f. The table of sign for x plus f is then, so the table of sign given that interval x plus f and the sign for algebraic expression is from negative infinity to negative f and negative f to positive infinity. And then substitute any value that less than negative f, but negative f not included. For example, you can choose negative 9. So substitute negative 9 into this interval. Negative 9 plus f equal to negative 1. So negative value. So here write negative sign. Okay, and then another one, negative f to positive infinity. Choose any value that greater than negative f. For example, negative 7. So negative 7 plus f equals to 1. So 1 is positive value. So here you write positive sign. Since the inequality x plus f less than equals to 0 requires that x plus f to be less than or equal to 0, so the interval at which the expression evaluates to 0 or negative value is the solution. So here is negative value because our inequality is less than equal to 0, so you choose negative sign. Thus the solution to 2x plus 7 less than equal to x minus 1 is negative infinity to negative f. We use square bracket because x plus f less than equal to 0. Okay, so x plus f less than equal to 0, x less than equal to negative f. So that's why here we use closed interval, here open interval, negative infinity to negative f. Exercise 7, solve the inequality of x plus 9 less than equal to 2x plus 3 using table of signs. Okay, first step, I will rearrange this inequality to 2x plus 3 greater than equal to x plus 9. And then I will convert this inequality to standard form. So in standard form, 2x minus x, 3 minus 9, negative 6, greater than equal to 0. This one is in standard form. So x minus 6 equal to 0 at x equal to 6. Table of sign x minus 6, the interval is negative infinity to 6, 6 to positive infinity. So you need to substitute any value that less than 6 to find the sign. So here, the value that less than 6, for example, is 5. Substitute into x minus 6, 5 minus 6 equal to negative 1. So here, negative sign. And then the value that greater than 6, for example 7, substitute into x minus 6, 7 minus 6 equal to positive 1. Here, positive sign. Therefore, the solution of x plus 9 less than equal to 2x plus 3 is greater than equal to 0, positive. So we will choose this closed interval 6 to positive infinity. Open interval.